help. We need somebody help. Fuck it, anybody help. You know we need someone, please. Oh, even Wenger's taught his defenders how to play. And I know Mourinho's are getting better every day. I know I said this team was great and I was oh so sure. But now we're 14 points behind, so I'm opening up my door. Help, look at the table, we're slipping down. And at the full-time whistle, boos ring round the ground. I don't care if you play for Barca or Luton Town. Oh, won't you please, please help me? I know we've signed Mata, oh yes, hip hip hooray. But we need like 9 more players at least by deadline day. It's taking up all my time just to convince Rooney to stay. You've no idea what I'd give to re-sign Gerard Piquet. Jesus, just look at the table, we're going down. Seriously, I'm up for paying millions of pounds. We've got a cracking history and fantastic training ground. Won't you please, please help me? When I started out, I said, this team were fab. But I would bloody love to nab a centre-back. In fact, there's about 4 positions for which we need to buy. Essentially, we sell everyone we've got except Adnan Januzaj. Come on, please, help, look at the table, we're going down. And at the full-time whistle, the boos ring around the ground. I don't care if you play for Ipswich or Leighton Town. Oh, won't you please, please help me, help me, help me. Or just send us an email. Click send and receive. Nothing.